Ethers are the organic compounds having general molecular formula CN, H2N, plus 2, O. However, the general structural formula is R, O, R dash, where R and R dash are alkyl groups or aryl groups or one may be alkyl or the another will be the aryl group. Depending upon the alkyl as well as the aryl groups, or whether alkyl and the aryl groups are same or different, we have classification of ether. The first class of ether is the simple or symmetrical ethers. In simple or symmetrical ether, both R groups are similar. It means that one can write that R is equal to R dash. Let us write the example for the symmetrical ether. So we can write the example like this: CH3O CH3. Here you can see that both these groups are same, that is CH3 group is attached to the oxygen atom. The name of this compound is dimethyl ether. Now let us write the another example. So we can write the example like C6H5O C6H5. In this example, you can see that these two groups are same, but not the alkyl group. These are the aryl group. So phenyl groups are attached, or the phenyl rings are attached to the oxygen atom. And name of this compound is diphenyl ether. It means that both the groups like R and R dash may be alkyl, or both R and R dash may be aryl groups. So it means that similar groups are present, then and then it is known as simple or symmetrical ethers. We have another type of the ether. The another type of ether is mixed or unsymmetrical ethers. Here in this particular type, R is not equal to R dash. Now let us take one example. We can take the example of this. So we have CH3O C2H5. In this example, if you see these groups, you will notice that this is the methyl group and this is ethyl group. It means that both are alkyl, but these groups are not same. So such type of ethers are known as unsymmetrical ethers. Name of this compound is ethyl methyl ether. We can also take the another example. So we can write the another example like C2H5. It means that this ethyl group is attached to oxygen, and C6H5. Here you can see that this is the ethyl group and this is the phenyl group attached to the oxygen. The name of this compound is ethyl phenyl ether. You can notice that in this mixed or asymmetrical ether, these two groups are different, and these two groups may be alkyl or it may be alkyl or the aryl groups.